A cold and wet day here on top of the hill in Latrobe, Pennsylvania. It's Rossi Field as we get ready for tonight's matchup between the Lady Wildcats and the Greensburg-Salem Golden Lions. Folks, Tristan Borland here on the horn with the ends for the rest of the evening. Richard Hillwig alongside me on the controls and also running our remote cameras. Thank you, Richard, for joining me here tonight. Coming all the way from St. Vincent College, who is our pregame show sponsor, St. Vincent College. This is the home of our very own Richard Hillwig and is, you know, the home for all the great academic learning here at Latrobe, Pennsylvania. Check out their campus and get a tour of the beautiful, picturesque campus that they have there over at St. Vincent College at www.stvincent.edu. Again, that's www.stvincent.edu. St. Vincent College, together we rise. Folks, this is our first girls lacrosse broadcast of the year. We apologize to folks. Took us a little bit to get into gear here for the Lady Wildcats lacrosse team, but we're here and we're ready. And we are inside and on these last couple of chilly and wet days here in Latrobe, Pennsylvania. I am very thankful to be here in the lovely press box here at Rossi Field. And we're going to get started for the Lady Wildcats matchup again against their crosstown rivals, the Greensburg-Salem Golden Lions. Lady Wildcats come back to Rossi Field 0-3 so far in the season. They lost their home opener to Fairmont Senior 18-3. And then they lost their next two games, and that is consequential because those are section games. Lost 12-1 to Hampton here at Rossi Field, and then lost on the road 17-3 to Indiana Area. So Lady Wildcats coming here to Rossi Field in a tough game. Greensburg Salem coming into this game 1-3-1 on the season, tied with Knock to open the season. Lost to Norwin at Norwin 16-6, and then lost to Butler at Greensburg Salem. Won against Greensburg Central Catholic. They won that game 15-11, and then lost to Franklin Regional High School. And there was no score posted on Max Preps. So, folks, I beg you. On hands and knees, beg you to go to the Max Preps websites and update those for Lady Lacrosse, Lady Wildcats, and even the Golden Lion lacrosse teams. It helps us here on the Wildcats Network because there isn't a whole lot online about these two lacrosse teams. And the more information you guys put out there online, we are more able to cover these teams correctly. So, again, both teams coming into this game. With losing records, however, this would be a great pivotal matchup, especially for Lady Wildcats. Again, being able to win a section matchup against the Golden Lions would be big for them on the season. They would get their first win on the year, and it would be pretty awesome to have that win here at Rossi Field against the Golden Lions. At this point, our pregame show array for our Latrobe Auto Group Keys to the Game. Thank you, Latrobe Auto Group, for bringing us our keys to the game, folks. Latrobe Auto Group brought us the keys to our game and would love to bring you and your family the keys to your next ride, whether that happens to be an SUV, a sedan, or anything else that your heart could possibly contain. I know you guys out there love your pickup trucks, and I'm telling you, the selection over at Latrobe Auto Group is second to none. Check out their inventory in person just off of Route 30 here in Latrobe, PA, right down the road here from the high school, Latrobe Auto Group. If you can't make it to their location, make sure you check out their website at www.latrobeautogroup.com. Again, that's www.latrobeautogroup.com. We're going to get to our Latrobe Auto Group keys to the game. But before we do that, I think we're going to have the national anthem coming up. No, they're going to have the starting lineup. So we're going to go on to our keys to the game. Both teams struggle in scoring. Lady Wildcats have yet to put up double digits so far this season, only scoring a total of 7 points on the year. So Lady Wildcats, if they want to be able to beat Greensburg-Salem, they got to get their offense up and running early. I mean, getting out to an early lead will allow them to kind of sit back and play defensively and kind of turtle shell and walk away with the win here this evening on a cold and wet Rossi Field. For the Greensburg-Salem Golden Lions, they as well, in the game against Greensburg Central Catholic, where they won 15-11, Greensburg-Salem got out to an early lead. They were able to kind of run away with it, and then they were able to walk away with a win on their own home turf in Greensburg, the lovely town of Greensburg. Again, our starting lineups are down there right now, and we will cut to that in just a second. I'm going to step aside, and we'll be right back after the starting lineups.
Number four, Hayden Coffey. Number seven, Paige Dowdy. And number 13, Anya Shillabaugh. And now, starting at midfield. Number 26, Jade Mazzoni. On defense, number 6, Madison Hall. Number 8, Mia Pellis. Number 10, Jessie